Oh, good to see you.
We never give up.
Are you still recording that?
Yeah.
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
I just want to say one thing.
Yeah.
Never give up.
Yeah, never
give up.
Child. And that's what goes on here at the school.
is like a village, and they're reaching out. And the parents, we want to also congratulate the parents. Any parents here, please stand too so we can give you your Academy Award. If it's shared and you give back. And Marion has been giving back as long as I can remember. She was president of the NACP in our Chicago area for 10 years and worked with the young people in getting them ready for the NACP National Convention. It's a big thing. And the young people's division is very competitive with things that they have to do to win and get medals and scholarships. So she's worked with those kids, and she's done a lot of extra work in the community, sometimes not appreciated, but she just keeps on going. And I wouldn't be able to do any of the things that I do without Marion. She's very humble and modest, and she doesn't like to be talked about, so she's probably embarrassed if we say these things that I'm saying, but she came all the way from Chicago, and I think she deserves to have some mention of what she is about. So,
many years ago, I lived yet relatively unknown politician named Shanta Matonga Shima. Repeat it after me. Shanta Matonga Shima. He was interested in becoming chief tribal leader of three African villages. So he traveled village to village to campaign for his desired position. As he approached the new village, he and his campaign team sang, Shanta Matonga Shima, I fool the people. Shanta Matonga Shima today. Shanta Matonga Shima. Traveled to the second village. As he approached the next village, he sang, Shanta Matonga Shima, the people get no wiser. Shanta Matonga Shima today. Shanta Matonga Shima today.